We're in Windsor, and we're at the Hilton Hotel. It's February 13th. We're about to do our Windsor campaign, and in front of me, you see Detroit. And that's the Detroit River. Billy's dad swam this river to get from Detroit to Windsor, and then that's how Billy was born after. So here we are, seeing a beautiful skyline here, and we're about to do our event today as I'm making my way from here to the school, Kennedy Secondary School. And torch champion today, student torch champion, is Lauren Ruck. Okay, see you soon. Bye. Under SOS4000. Wait till this thing comes. That just, it's got to go through that. It's probably one of the icons. Just go to my computer, George's. Okay, SOS4000 PowerPoint. It's in a folder. That one, yeah.
This one?
Okay, yeah.
See, do you need the music?
Yeah, the music files are all there, see?
So select all and put it all on the desktop.
Just, yeah, and then see if it works.
So you want me to take all the songs too?
Yeah, everything. Even, yeah. Should it just take all the whole folder?
Edit, select all.
Just take all the whole folder. Yes to all.
When do I play each song?
When you play the PowerPoint, the files will automatically kick in.
Cool. We'll just test it out. Okay, Lauren is just right here.
That's Lauren?
That's Lauren.
With the crutches?
With the crutches.
She's going to crutch?
She's going to run. I'll introduce you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to try it right now.
Okay, see if it works with the sound too. Okay, give it. Okay, there you go. Go to view.
Here we go.
No. Okay.
Is the music on?
Yeah, but you could put it louder than that when it comes to the actual thing. Do you have a volume button on your thing? Okay, that's good.
Okay.
That's good. Okay. And I need a video student that can handle this camera from here on in.
That's coming with you?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll have to give it to Mrs. Hawkins. She'll find that.
Okay.
These are not the students. We have another assembly for a number of things today. You're part of our assembly.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay, Lauren, this is George Marcello. He's the organizer of SOS4000.
Are you going to hobble along?
No, I'm going to lose these and I'm just going to run.
She's okay. I just talked to her mom.
Okay. I'm going to take a picture of you with the torch. Can I just get somebody to handle this just for now until you get that video student?
Yes, well, we have her mother and father are coming, so they're going to drive in front of us, and one's going to videotape them
We're
running. So we're going to meet them at City Hall.
Okay, all you have to do is hold it. You don't have to do anything else. And just, you know, shoot people.
Awesome. I'm running with this?
No. Oh. What do you want Lauren to do right now? You're going to give her a torch to hold?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hi. Hey, Miss. It's not recording. Oh, it is recording.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. It says record on it. Miss, it's recording.
Well, why do you have a recording?
I don't know. He just said for me to hold it.
Well, no, necessarily.
Isn't it paused?
No, it's unrecorded. Lauren, how are you feeling about this run?
I'm feeling great, actually. Yeah.
You're feeling real good?
I'm feeling real good.
How's your knee going to hold up?
It's going to do great, actually.
Are you excited to run in the cold?
I sure am. I'm really excited.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
It'll be nipply.
Yeah, it's going to be a little nipply.
What school do you go to?
The school right here.
Which would be? And they're setting up for a nice summer. I can't. I'm supposed to ask you questions. So are you scared?
Not at all.
How long is this going to last? How many miles are we running?
Yeah, how many miles are we?
Just over 2 miles.
This is Miss Purnell.
That's nothing.
Hi.
Disney, I'm at your shirt. Choo-choo.
Who's coming with me?
Is anybody going to be with you?
She is.
I am.
Are you going to be running with her?
Yeah. Running with her.
We've got a bunch of people running, actually.
Yeah.
I'm running, and the other teacher's running.
Are you going to run?
I'm going to be the most with her, though. I'm going to be holding her hand.
I think we have about four male students running as well.
Danny, Quinn, Patrick, Willie?
Yes.
Questions from the media.
I know the
biggest question they're going to ask is, why are you doing this?
My country,
why are you doing this, Lauren?
I
want to donate my organs.
Say that. I'm hoping that everybody in Windsor will donate their organs. That's what you got to keep saying.
I'm still filming.
I signed my donations. I'll donate my organs.
Am I allowed to donate? I'm a little young.
I'm posing as a champion to represent.
I have healthy organs. We're good to go.
I'm encouraging everybody in Windsor to become an organ donor. Keep remembering that.
I'll chatter. I should write it on my
Do you want me to turn this off?
No, keep going. It's got an 8-hour battery
awesome.
And 100 gigabytes.
Can I run with this and be like... We'll go to the swim section.
Are we going to lose your teachers?
No.
What? Where do you want to go?
We'll go.
Where there's someone that says you're...
There's like Clipper Swim Dome.
Oh, downstairs. Yeah, downstairs.
Okay. I'll take Lauren there.
Just like in the front part of the podium there. It has our logo.
Okay. Okay, we'll do it over there.
I'm still filming. I'm not very good at this.
I noticed.